Hi guys, welcome back to our channel, Life with Allen TV. It is 4th of July. Yes, we are headed to get some fireworks. Just in case you didn't know, now you know, after seeing this video, that Mr. Allen loves putting on a good fireworks show. And this year we were invited to some of our good friends' house, so a little healthy competition never hurt nobody. Not between us and our friends, but their neighborhood always puts on a nice show. So we decided to add to the pack of their show. So yeah, these are the things that we bought for this year's celebration. Pretty excited to be invited to someone else's house, and we're normally the host for big holidays and things like that at our house, but we decided to take a break this year and we got invited to some of our good friends' house. I think this is the first time you all will be meeting my puppy Max. He loves to come over here. These are actually his godparents, so he's actually going to be staying over here with them. So he's pretty excited. He knows this yard, so he was having a good time running around checking out the scene. So yeah, you'll get to see how relaxed he is over here. He is excited, waiting on them to open the door, because he know that he's about to be spoiled rotten. He was super excited to see her today.
Gotta find my way back to you, baby.
The appetizer.
Hamburger. All right. I'll eat cheese.
It's just a small bunch of
everybody a little bit. This would be crazy.
That thing looks sick.
Thank you,
baby.
You said you
want to
eat it then.
You know you don't want to be eating all that stuff.
You got it.
Hold up. What are you doing?
You can't eat all that by yourself.
What you mean?
Hey,
whoa.
Wait, I gotta get some of that.
Oh, okay.
No, I'll make sure you get some.
All right.
Let me get this thing.
Oh, that's your. Look at you, mom.
I need to put that camera down.
We need to get some cops at all. Ain't nobody gonna make it home.
Girl.
We've been talking a little while. We're gonna hit the ice side, but we're gonna go to the food for right now.
You already know you don't want to be eating all this stuff.
Don't be acting shy now.
I tried to tell you it was something. Running your mouth about the banana foot.
Hey, poo-poo. Ain't got that baby no snacks.
I know. Let me get your treats, Max, out the car.
They ain't like all this food.
Right, nobody dropped nothing.
You got the camera on me door because I'm just smiling.
I'm glad somebody knows.
Oh my God.
I know, dude.
I'm going to shoot money with that
part. Sometimes, dude, you can do the right thing and they still don't want to stay.
Okay.
Oh my God.
Hey.
Anybody want a water?
I've been there and stuff, man.
I thought you were going to do it.
Thank you.
So guys, if I was to say we had a blast, Yes, that would be an understatement. We had so much fun hanging out with the Cogers. So until next time, we hope you all enjoyed this video. If you would like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. Until next time, from Max and the Allens, see you later, guys.